Thanks, Laura. Inside Studio 250 at the Banana Factory in South Bethlehem, resident artist Stephanie Smith brings her creativity to canvas. Using bright colors and geometric shapes, Stephanie masters an ancient art while finding her inner peace. Take a look. In her studio at the Banana Factory in South Bethlehem, resident artist Stephanie Smith puts pastel-colored artist crayons to canvas.
I am working with some artist crayons, some bright, bright colors over black paper to make a mandala.
Stephanie starts her drawing from the center of the page and works her way outward, turning it as she goes.
It holds the energy of the moment that it's being created in.
In this moment, Stephanie freehands her latest piece of mandala art.
Mandala is a sacred form of circular art that typically starts at the center and radiates outward in repeating patterns. They're primarily symmetrical in nature.
For Stephanie, this ancient art allows for both self-expression and spirituality.
I believe that doing anything that allows you to shut the mind off and bring clarity and a presence and a focus, I think can definitely help as for personal growth and spiritual development.
Stephanie, a self-taught artist from Bethlehem, says she's grown both personally and spiritually since she was first introduced to mandalas, also pronounced as mandalas, in 2007.
The word mandala, it's a Sanskrit word, an ancient Hindu language that means whole. And so it's loose, like some people say whole, they mean circle.
Today, she considers herself a visionary artist.
Visionary, not as in forward thinking, but visionary as in allowing myself to create for a higher purpose.
Drawing and painting for a higher purpose, peace of mind.
It's brought a certain level of peace to me that I've never had in my life.
Stephanie's hand-painted and drawn thousands of mandalas, some more personal sketches.
I had little phrases of where I was in the moment, like this one, anything was possible.
And others that hang in the halls of the Banana Factory.
And so then everything that I kind of learned during the 8 months of creating this piece inspires the next. You know, each thing that you do as an artist, each piece inspires the next. Art is accessible to everyone. It's accessible to everyone to create as well as view.
While some pieces may take only one sitting to complete, others take months.
You're making an energetic declaration to the universe that I'm going to sit down and I'm going to do something that's going to have potential of further reaching benefits.
Painting oftentimes without the end result in mind.
I just sit down and allow whatever happens to happen. So it's very expressive at times. It's very therapeutic. It's very healing.
Stephanie hopes her art will inspire creativity within others.
I just want people to feel comfortable and non-judgmental about what they create. And that's why art can be accessible to everyone, because they don't need another voice telling them that they can't do something or that they're not good enough. Spirituality, to me, it's really about knowing yourself, because by knowing yourself, you know more of what's bigger than you.
A message that comes full circle in every piece she creates. For Focus, I'm Brittany Garzilla reporting.